Help. Oh, I see HP moving. Can I get help? Succ, do you wanna come? Or you still work? We can kill it together. Yeah, we definitely can kill it. Syringa 5. Come on. Yeah, it's like 5% damage, I believe. Yeah, looks like it will be like 30 minutes fight for me. Since this guy have strong stage, it's like insane damage. I remember one time when I was a Karanda and then I saw Dim3. I go there with my Dracaria and there was my one Mystic and we did like same damage as I did right now solo to that guy. Mystic was not this big stat and I give up, I leave. And then I come check after 10 minutes and he was full HP and Mystic was there saying like he tired of my bullshit. So basically if you stop damage him, he reset all HP. Yes, I got it right. So if I start it, I need to finish it. Maybe. Hmm. Хорошо, моя группа. Too late. It will be on all channels, right? Yeah, I guess I'm Edward Solo. At least I have bot. Actually, let's buff a little bit. Oh wait, what I'm pressing? A little bit extra damage. Okay, like 70% left. Implover, what? Steel Imp Researcher. Okay, one guy will help. I'll check maybe Kama later. At least I know I can kill channel boss solo, right? Good to know. Energy plus one. Nice. Okay. Okay, with this guy it's going faster. New Dark Rift? What is this? Event. Oh, one more guy. Yeah, we must kill him like in 10 minutes. Even 5, I believe. Look at his HP. Interesting how fast it will be with 310 AP. Oh yeah, looks like he has second stage. That's what I thought. Fuck, Ranger must be fun to play. Yeah, looks like after second stage he actually more tanky now. How long it was? It's already 20 minutes, I think. I was using my elixir like in the middle. That's 10 minutes already, so it's like 20. I hope he drops something. I mean, armor, exactly. No time to need armor. That. Drop that. I will one-tap it to pen. One voice, almost. Nice. I got nothing. Libra. Sick. More Liberta. What a useful boss.